Hello students, here I am going to start short answer questions. First question, who were the assertive nationalists? The answer is the assertive nationalists had no faith in the British sense of justice and fair play. Full stop. They deeply hated the foreign rule. So, full stop. Swaraj was the ultimate goal of the assertive nationalist. You need to write this answer as I have written. Second question, mention any two repressive measures adopted by Lord Curzon. Open page number 108 to mark answer 2. Open page number 108. As you all can see, here is a picture of Lord Curzon. Above, just above this picture, I have marked answer 2, the Universities Act of 1904 and the partition of Bengal in 1905. This is your answer 2. Now next question, number 3. Who started the Young India and why? Mark answer is on page number 115. Open page number 115. Now here is your answer number 3. Last para, his activities outside. Mark answer 3 from here. Lala Lajpat Rai started a monthly magazine entitled Young India in USA to publicize the right of Indians to attain Swaraj. This is your answer number 3. Next question number 4. Who was called the father of Indian unrest? Right answer, the father of Indian unrest is Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak ko hi bola jata tha, father of Indian unrest. Next question number 5. Mention any two causes for the rise of assertive nationalism. Mark this answer is on page number 105. Mark answer 5 is on page number 105 under the heading Reasons for the Growth of Assertive Trend in Freedom Struggle, Famine and Plague, International Events. These are the reasons for the growth of assertive nationalism. This is your answer number 5. Question number 6. Which assertive leader was a member of the Gadar Party? The answer is Lala Lajpat Rai. Next question, number 7. Mention any two publications of Tilak. Open page number 113. Open page number 113. Left hand side, last para, last fourth line. The Gita Rahasya, the Orient and the Arctic Home in the Vedas. This is your answer number 7. Question number 8. Point out any differences in the beliefs of the early nationalist and assertive nationalist. Open page number 111. And the next question also, mention any two achievements of the assertive nationalist. Open page number 111 to mark both the answers. Answer 8, page number 111, right hand side, heading differences between the early nationalist and the assertive nationalist. Belief ka differences poocha hai, so I have made the brackets here. First point, the early till defied it, then secondly, till inspiration, and thirdly, the assertive nationalist denied at India till salvation. This is your answer number 8. Same page, answer number 9, under the heading achievements of the assertive nationalist, first point till sacrifice, and the last point, the assertive nationalist broadened the base of the national movement by involving the masses. Till here, students. Next question number 10. Who was the forerunner of Gandhiji? Why was he called so? Open page number 113. Page number 113. Last para, forerunner of Gandhiji. The assertive leader from here till ideals. This is your answer number 10. Question number 11. What was the objective of the assertives? Open page number 112 to mark this answer. Page number 112, last para of this page, left hand side, last third line, Swaraj. Swaraj was the ultimate goal of the national movement. Cut national movement, right, assertive nationalist here. Tilak said, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. This is your answer number 11. National movement cut karke, aapko assertive nationalist likhna hai. Next question 12, mention two international events that inspired the assertives. Open page number 107. Page number 107, under the heading the international events, fourth line, revolutionary till governments, and the second point, सेकेंड पैरा थर्ड लाइन द डिफीट फ्रॉम हियर टिल इंडिया. दिस इज योर आंसर नंबर 12 चिल्ड्रेन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. नेम एनी टू पब्लिकेशंस ऑफ लाला लाजपत राय. ओपन पेज 115. पेज नंबर 115 लेफ्ट हैंड साइड लास्ट सेकेंड पैरा हिज पब्लिकेशंस. इसमें आप एनी टू यू कैन राइट इन दिस आंसर. पंजाबी, वंदे मातरम, उर्दू डेली आई हैव सेलेक्टेड. दिस इज योर आंसर नंबर 13. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. नेम द फेस्टिवल्स इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय तिलक. द आंसर इज गणपति फेस्टिवल एंड शिवाजी फेस्टिवल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हु वॉज मिस्टर रैंड हु किल्ड हिम. मिस्टर रैंड वॉज द ब्रिटिश प्लेग कमिश्नर. हु किल्ड हिम. राइट आंसर द चापिकर ब्रदर्स किल्ड हिम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हु एडिटेड न्यू इंडिया. राइट आंसर बिपिन चंद्रपाल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 17. व्हाट वॉज बिपिन चंद्रास व्यू ऑन नेशनल एजुकेशन. बिपिन चंद्रपाल के क्या व्यूज थे नेशनल एजुकेशन पे. राइट आंसर मार्क आंसर पेज नंबर 114. मार्क आंसर 17 ऑन पेज नंबर 114 लेफ्ट हैंड साइड लास्ट सेकंड पैरा बिपिन चंद्रपाल वांटेड नेशनल एजुकेशन टिल इंडिया. दिस इज फुल पैरा. दिस इज योर आंसर 17. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. नेम टू न्यूज़पेपर्स एडिटेड बाय तिलक. मार्क राइट आंसर हियर मराठा एंड केसरी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 19. हु प्रिसाइडेड ओवर द कोलकाता सेशन ऑफ द कांग्रेस 1920. आंसर इज लाला लाजपत राय. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 20. हु एंड वाई फाउंडेड द सर्वेंट्स ऑफ द पीपल सोसाइटी. मार्क आंसर इज ऑन पेज नंबर 114. पेज नंबर 114. मार्क आंसर 20. राइट हैंड साइड जस्ट अबव द पॉलिटिकल वर्क विद इन इंडिया. लाला लाजपत राय फाउंडेड द सर्वेंट्स ऑफ द पीपल सोसाइटी फॉर द अपलिफ्टमेंट ऑफ द आउटकास्ट. दिस इज योर आंसर 20. नाउ चिल्ड्रन आई वॉन्ट यू टू कट दिस क्वेश्चन 21. इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन राइट दिस क्वेश्चन विच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू राइट नाउ. बाय वॉट नेम तिलक सो कॉल्ड. The answer is Lokmanya Tilak. Lokmanya Tilak in inverted comma you will write.
Now structured questions. With reference to the rise of assertive nationalism, explain the following factors. A. Famine and plague. B. The international events. C. Partition of Bengal. First we will mark famine and plague. On page number 106. Page number 106, left hand side, last para, under the heading reasons for the growth of assertive trend in freedom struggle, first point is famine and plague. Full para you will mark from here in till future. This is your answer 1A. Answer 1B is the same answer 12, which we have marked in short answers. 1C, partition of Bengal. Mark this answer on page number 108. On page number 108, last para, right hand side, partition of Bengal. Mark from here. Then next page, till Bengal, partitioning Bengal. And then leave four lines. Thus, Curzon's purpose was to create enmity between the Hindus and Muslims of Bengal. Till here. This is your answer number 1C. Question number 2. Outstanding assertive leaders came forward to lead the second stage of the national movement, which is known as the era of assertive nationalism. In this context, answer the following question. A. How did the ill treatment of Indians in South Africa lead to the growth of assertive nationalism? Mark this answer on page number 108. On page number 108, first para, left side, left hand side, top pe dekhiye, this para, the Indians dwelling till colonialist. This is your answer 2A. Just after this para, mark answer 2B, the repressive policy of Lord Curzon. From here, full para will be your answer till 1905. This is your answer 2B. Next question number 2C. What did the assertive nationalist achieve? मतलब यहाँ पे आपको you need to tell achievements of assertive nationalist here. Mark this answer on page number 111. On page number 111, achievements of the assertive nationalist, first, second, third, fourth point, till students, till here. Question number 3. With reference to the era of assertive nationalist, explain A. The basic belief of the assertive, B. Their objectives, C. Why did the Surat split take place? All these three answers is on page number 109. Open page 109. Answer 3A. Their beliefs. Right hand side, last heading. Under this heading, their belief, full para will be your, all the 4 points will be your answer 3A. Just after answer 3A, mark 3B. Last second line, right hand side of this page. Their objectives, the assertive nationalist. From here, then turn the page. Full para till independence. This is your answer 3B. Now, again open page number 109 to mark answer 3C. This last para, above the heading, belief and objective. Look at right hand side, second para. Top say second para. At the Surat session, from here till Congress. This is your answer 3C. Question number 4. Differentiate between the early nationalist and the assertive nationalist under the following heads. A. Their belief. B. Their objective. C. Their methods. Open page 111. First mark answer 4A on page number 111. Right hand side. Last heading, differences between the early nationalist and the assertive nationalist. 4A, differences in belief. Mark from here, then turn the page. Till India, people of India, till here. This is your answer 4A. Now, answer 4B is on the same page. Differences in objectives. Same page, 112. Left hand side, last point, differences in objectives, full para. Okay, I shall have it till here. And answer 4C is also on the same page, differences in methods from here till national education. This is your answer 4C. Question number 5, point out any two contributions of each of the following personalities. A. Lala Lajpat Rai, B. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, C. Bipin Chandrapal. I have marked all these three answers, 5A, 5B, 5C, is on page number 115. We will remember. So, this is your answer, 5A, 5B and 5C, is on page number 115. Right hand side, we will remember, heading. आप इसमें देख सकते हैं बाल गंगाधर तिलक के भी पॉइंट्स हैं, बिपिन चंद्र पाल के भी पॉइंट्स हैं, लाला लाजपत राय के भी पॉइंट्स हैं. दिस यू नीड टू राइट इन स्टेटमेंट फॉर्म और इन पॉइंट्स, पॉइंट वाइज. दिस इज हाउ यू विल राइट योर आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, विथ रेफरेंस टू द मेथड्स ऑफ द असर्टिव, एक्सप्लेन द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स. ए. रिवाइवलिज्म, बी. स्वदेशी एंड बॉयकॉट, सी. नेशनल एजुकेशन. 6A, 6B and 6C. You will mark these answers on page number 110. So let's open page number 110. On page number 110, children, you will find this point, revivalism. Left hand side pe dekhiye, under the heading, their program and methods of struggle. Full para will be your answer 6A. Then answer 6B. Come to the right side, Swadeshi, from here till interest in India. This is your answer 6B. And just after 6B, mark answer 6C from national education. Then come to the next page, till vocational education, till here. This is your answer 6C. Now last question number 7. In the context of the contributions of various assertive leaders, answer the following questions. A. Why was Tilak called the forerunners of Gandhiji? Answer सेम आंसर 10 जो हम लोगों ने शॉर्ट में आंसर 10 किया है, सेम आंसर यू विल राइट हेयर एज वेल, दैट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 113. देन 7B, इन वॉट वेज वॉज लाला लाजपत राय अ सोशल रिफॉर्मर, वी विल मार्क दिस आंसर ऑन पेज नंबर 114. एंड ऑन द सेम पेज वी विल मार्क आंसर 7C, मेंशन बिपिन चंद्रास इकोनॉमिक आइडियाज. सो लेट्स मार्क आंसर 7B एंड सी ऑन पेज नंबर 114. ओपन पेज 114. फर्स्ट वी विल मार्क 7B आंसर, राइट हैंड साइड लास्ट सेकेंड पैरा अ सोशल रिफॉर्मर, फ्रॉम हियर टिल आउटकास्ट दिस इज योर आंसर 7B. And is on 7C is on the same page, just above this para, under the photograph of Lala Lajpat Rai, his economic ideas, full para, till to India. This is your answer 7C, children. Now I want you all to write all the question answers on your history notebook. Okay? Thank you.